Alright, hey everybody, SMD guys, this is SRP365, my name's Steven, and this is my 2003 Impala. She gets me to and from work. I beat her to death, put tons of money in her engine, stuff like that, but, you know, it's my car, it gets me by, she rides nice, and she gets hella good mileage for a big car. She gets over 30, so, I like that a lot. Anyways, take a look at the system. Comparatively, it's a low power system. I don't care. Y'all haters can suck a dick. I don't give a shit. That's my bad boy right there. CDA 9807, silver face plate, Alpine. Three sets of 4-volt preamp outs. Does it quite nice. Does MP3s and was doing it 8 years ago when I bought it brand new. In the doors, I only have a front stage. No rear fill at all. These are the replacement for the stock speakers. These are Soundstream 6.5 tarantulas. They can handle a hell amount of power. They're clean. And I tell you what, they hell of a deal too. $46. Amazon.com for the win. For power. Not running anything off the head unit power, but let's put the seat down. Jensen! It's a piece of shit amp, but it gets me by. I got it for $10. You can't beat that at all. I want to replace it with something with a bit more power, but you know, you can't say nothing until it's been replaced. 75x4. Supposedly it's CEA rated, whatever the hell that means. It might actually do rated. It sounds like it does rated, and it's actually still pretty clean. In the trunk, it's like, we got jack, and of course a Rockford Fosgate Punch 1 15 inch sub, custom built box, 3.33 cubes, tuned to about 29.5 hertz, give or take, and it's a lot bigger than what they recommend stock, which is what I wanted because it hits lower. Maybe I'll finish it one day, maybe not. Maybe I'll build something else that actually fits in like a fucking trunk. Gives me some room, because I ain't got shit for room. Alright, got the engine idling. Putting out about 14 volts or so. And let's see.
Life is a bitch, and death is her sister. Sleep is the cousin, what a fucking family picture.
I don't really post videos for anybody but you guys, because you guys have made me part of the family, and I appreciate that. And to all you haters, I just want to show you that, you know, just because the system's only 300 watts doesn't mean it can't move something. Now, by no means a ground pounder, I'm not claiming, I'm just saying that my shit can hold its own. So here, we'll do a little paper trick. Now, mind you, my sub's getting about 180 watts RMS. Mids and highs get about 75, 80 a piece. Soundstream Tarantula, 6.5 in the doors. $46. Amazon.com for the fuck out. Now we'll do a paper trick. A little bit of old Usher. Hits the right notes.
Usher, baby.
I just want to get your attention.
Thank you.
I really want to be all up in your head.
Yeah.
Nice.
This is what I got, you don't wanna get scared. Yeah. God, if you get scared.
Baby, I wanna
love you. No. Just move that mind.
So what my lady say?
So like I said, I know there's people hating. I don't give a shit. This is my shit. You know, I didn't spend a ton of money. Maybe got $400 in this build, but it goes to show you that, you know, if you install it right and you tune it right and, you know, it's the way that you like it. It doesn't matter what equipment you use. Now, I like Alpine. The head units are pretty good. I used to hate on Alpine too, but we got to get past that kind of shit.
One more demo here with a little bit of sound quality. I can find my damn CD. Here we go.
I have another vid where I did Heart, I think it was. Yeah. Now let's go full RMS here.
Talking, you can see what they saying, man. See, I've been drinking champagne.